happiness. Happiness is something which we can't describe in a word, but we can felt it. It's difficult to say and to discuss that what is it happiness, but we felt it from the people smile, and many people can say that happiness we can buy for money, but I think that it's not so, because you can buy something new or comfortable life, you can do everything for money, but you can't buy happiness, because it's difficult to discuss. Everyone should feel it. I think happiness is also a hug of people, and it's very beautiful emotions, and it's very important to feel happiness to everyone.
What it is happiness? And generally, what does it mean to be happy? I think that when you see that your life is not so bad and not so hard, when you're enjoying yourself and when you're doing something interesting and you and enjoying it, because only you can make yourself happy, only you, and you don't need someone to be happy, just feel alive.
People think happens it's a healthy love and something like this, but enough others think it's money, success, and your stuff. As for me, I think you need to be successful and you need to love a person who can give you happiness. For example, it could be your family, your children, all time when you were hard working and you came home, you just sitting at one place and you need to somebody who will hug you and who will give you your love. And when you're alone but you're successful, nobody will take it for you. And I think you need to be successful with love.